You are the stupidest person I've ever met. Honestly, when we re-signed this lease, I thought long and hard about hiring someone to push you in front of a G train. I tried finding someone on Craigslist, but it was harder than I expected, and I ended up finding this table, which calmed me a little. The guy who sold me this table said he would do it. Said he would end you. But we couldn't agree on a price. But every day I just wake up and I wonder why I didn't just pony up the extra $75 to save me from this.
I'm never gonna be comfortable kissing or holding your hand.
I'm sorry.
And if this is something that you're not comfortable with, I don't know, maybe we should call it off.
Don't do that, okay? Don't start with the breakup threats. I apologize. Do you see how we're walking right now? I get it.
Why is my stuff out of my room?
Let me see. It looks like we had an earlier reservation and we had to cancel your room.
But I paid in advance 3 months. I will talk to your boss.
Monsieur Prince would like to see you.